It's exciting, it's challenging, it's crazy, and it's got my name all over it.
This is a simpler version.
Yeah, so fabulous.
I put that there, but I'm hip but not weird.
I like that.
It's so fantastic, you guys. It's really fantastic.
I'm hip.
So great.
I'm no square. I'm alert. I'm awake. I'm aware. I am always on the side.
Yeah, what the problem is right now is the floor just got poured and they have to paint everything and finish
the artists
the back
are in town
stuff
fastening these stuff
before they
to
can
the
put
wall,
that equipment in.
Make a so interior of restaurant.
I love working for Susan. It's, you know, a complete joy to work for somebody who loves what they do so much. What did I do yesterday? Well, I picked up Sue and Donna at the airport.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
All this jumping.
Yeah, we can't.
Well, we can.
The real issue, here's the issue that is a bit serious, that dust is the enemy of murals.
I'm just going to see how easy it'll be to paint.
We're treading dust up onto hit this. We're mixing paints, that's going to be an issue. Looking at the drawings is one thing. Another thing we need to do now is look at
the space.
In the space and say, well, where do we want these images?
I'm too much.
I picked up Susan's watch. I picked up a logo at Arlene's. I've been entering contacts. I printed a ton of stuff. Talked to somebody about getting that doggy door fixed. Dry cleaning, that's a highlight.
Crack black pepper for the black pepper clams.
Why don't you just grind it?
I am.
Okay, so this is the Kaya toast, late night Singapore hangover food. The key to this is toast it only on one side of the bread so the inside is totally soft, and it gets this really incredible coconut custard, salty butter on the inside. So just imagine sitting late night with a beer.
I don't want to wait till late night.
And you take this and you dip it in the egg and it's amazing.
Sweetness of the coconut jam with the saltiness and the richness of the egg, that combo is fabulous.
You know that bit in Kansas? Where Judy Garland gets carried away. Well, that's kind of what Susan does. She kind of
she's a tornado.
Catches you in the whirlwind.
Yeah, cyclone.
If we paint this, mm-hmm. and then it rains within the 12-hour period, this could happen. By far the worst site we've ever been on in our lives. What we basically do is we take chalk and we project the image of our initial sketch. We've got to get the projector in the right place at the right angle, so you've got to have something stable to put it on. Yeah, no, we don't really have a problem except, you know, there's a pit full of filthy water here, this guy's sawing there, then there's the tile saw there.
Black pot for the Korean salad we're working on. Okay, here's your salad, there's your fried egg and fish. Blop, 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 blop. Onto your plate, it's gonna be ugly, but whatever.
Radish, radish sprouts, soybean sprouts.
Mm-hmm.
Like the fish right there.
Yeah.
I think. Mm-hmm. Look, look, look!
Gorgeous.
No, it's really bizarre. We've been working together for 30 odd years and living
people
together.
People think we're bloody twins.
People are always saying, are you sisters? Are you related?
I mean, they're afraid to say, are you her mother?
I'm gonna brain the next American who says to me, did you bring this weather with you?
I'm hip. I'm hip. Scooba doo ba doo doo boo boo doo ba doo doo doo.
We're no closer for us to work this
time.